Imagine you're on a road trip, listening to music, your favorite movie is queued up and ready to go. You recline your seat, lay back and relax. Your luxurious self-driving car is humming along, making good time. When out of nowhere, a truck cuts you off. The car brakes and swerves, your jaw drops, eyes widen, and nostrils flare. Your heart is pounding. Suddenly, you feel upset and uneasy. You'd like the car to proceed with extreme caution now. And so it does. The autonomous vehicle makes this adjustment almost instantaneously because of some incredible research being done at Florida Atlantic University's College of Engineering and Computer Science. FAU's brightest students and faculty collaborate to bring these technological visions to life. Leading this research is Mehrdad Najumian, an associate professor and director of FAU's Privacy, Security, and Trust and Autonomy Lab. Dr. Najumian's patented technology, titled Adaptive Mood Control in Semi or Fully Autonomous Vehicles, uses a network of sensors to collect physiological data from passengers, including facial temperature, gestures, voice signals, heart rate, and blinking rate. It also collects data from the environment, such as road conditions and weather, in addition to exchanging data with adjacent vehicles. The artificial intelligence technology analyzes this sensory information, feeds it into machine learning algorithms, and initiates cautious driving mode if the person is distressed. All in a split second. FAU is incredibly excited to be operating at the forefront of driverless technology. This research will revolutionize the industry and provide unique opportunities for the South Florida community as well as the world.